Schana and Weber is the last German butcher shop in the Yorkville neighborhood. Over 70 years after it was founded, the store remains in the family, owned and operated by Schaller's three sons. Founders, Ferdinand Schaller and Anton Weber, came to America from Germany in the late 1920s. As a youth, Schaller did not want to learn the family trade of stonemasonry, and instead became an apprentice to a butcher at the age of 14. Like his partner, Weber also apprenticed with a butcher from a young age. In 1937, they opened the doors of Schaller and Weber on 2nd Avenue. After 10 years in operation, Weber sold his shares to Schaller to pursue other opportunities in Erie, Pennsylvania. Weber and his son bought and expanded Smith Provisions, which still operates today. While at one point, Schaller and Weber grew to as many as 7 locations, today the business operates from the original store on 2nd Avenue and their manufacturing plant in Astoria. They also ship across the country, thanks to advancements in vacuum packaging in the 1980s. This award-winning shop continues to serve the Yorkville neighborhood, as well as customers who drive in from the suburbs. It even boasts several celebrity customers, like Henry Kissinger, a regular customer, and Martha Stewart, who featured the store on her show. Since the start of construction on a new 2nd Avenue subway tunnel in 2007, Schaller and Weber, like other area shops, has seen a drop in business, although the new subway line will make the neighborhood even more accessible when it is completed in 2017. The construction has eliminated many parking spaces and made it difficult to maneuver the area. Stop in and pick up some Bratwurst, Weisswurst, or any of the German meats and products in the store to help this long-standing business continue to thrive.